A woman who's been blasting opera music non-stop for 16 years, driving her neighbours mad, has finally been arrested in Slovakia. The woman, known as Eva N., played a four-minute aria from La Traviata at full noise from morning until night. It's understood she started playing the music all those years ago to drown out a neighbour's barking dog, but continued doing it for more than a decade and a half. As you do.
Drive you crazy. As nice as that music is.